Welcome back, everybody. So, as you know, we kind of explored this little area here. It's kind of like a supposed to be in a gambling hall, but not really any gambling to do. So we gotta now go back to our little mission on trying to find this part, armadillo drill part, and see if we can hopefully get that done. So. Just finished over there. Go there, or let's go over here. What's in here? Let's talk to this guy, Len. A little sharp strange looking for some weapons or armor. Would you happen to have by any chance, an armadillo class drill rotor sucker board? Nope, I must have just sold weapons. You should hit the depot or the docks for that stuff. Alright, let's see what they got. Let's see if there's anything we can trade for. Stuff. Won't sell this stuff. Wish I knew why. Nope, not this. Sell the shell casings. Get 3 of those coins for it. No. That's really good. Of course, I don't think we have the strength for it. So, unfortunately. Actually, getting some of this would probably be nice. Actually, that would cut into the 500 we need to get. get the part. Oh well, I'll probably come back at some other point. Let's just continue on. Let's go over here. Maybe this is the place where we have to go, but I'm not so sure. Go in there. Yes. Let's talk to Gort. Would you happen to, by any chance, have an Armadillo class drill rotor circuit board? Well, we can look around, but I'm pretty sure I don't have any of that stuff. It's not that common of a drill motor nowadays, so we don't look for its parts specifically when scavenging the old junkyard. What's the old junkyard? That's what we call Depot A sometimes. It's right through that gate in the back. We keep it under lock because there are some nasty creatures roaming around there. Can I go in and look for that part I need? I doubt it, man. You could go ask Eddie if he'd let you in since he's in charge of the junkyard. But I don't get your hopes up. Alright, let's see what he's got. Anything we can sell first? No. Get into the old junkyard. No dice, it's Scrapper's only zone, Jack. You're looking for there anyways, some drill parts. We don't usually allow outsiders in there, but I guess I might be able to let you slip by. That is, if you're willing to do me a favor first. Oh boy, what kind of favor? I need to retrieve something from an associate of mine. Alright, that sounds simple enough. I'm listening. Let's discuss this somewhere more private. Follow him. Okay, here's what you got to do. Go to the slums, past the camping area, into a back alley to the north. There's a gambling house back there. Look for a guy named Elwood and get his key card off him. I have no idea how you'd do it, though. Avoid fighting him if you can. If you absolutely must kill him for it, make sure no one sees you. If other scrappers see you attacking him, the whole deal is off, and I'll have nothing to do with you, understand? Alright, I'll do it. That's the spirit. Let me know when you got the key card. Alright. Oh boy. Somehow I think needing to have a high stealth and pickpocketing skill would have been necessary here. Let's see if I remember how to get back there. Let's see. Yeah, it's this way. Thank you. Yes, sorry, sometimes I have a hard time remembering how to get to a spot, so that's the reason why I have that little back and forth. Quick save, because I know this is probably gonna be hard. Oh, unless we actually get to gamble with him now. Alright, so all right, let's go there and dialogue and go. Let's go for this guy now. I need the key card to your place. Sorry, Jack, I must be that way. I wasn't asking. Give me the key card right now, or I'll blow your brains out. Uh-oh. Oh, dear. Yeah, we did not want to do this. That's what I thought I had. Resume last save. Place, your loss. Oh boy. Alright. So who knows? Maybe if we keep redoing it. Yep, that's what I thought. Thank you. probably gonna have to just do a bunch of this and this. Really have no idea how I am going to go through with this. Oof. Let's see what's back here. Yeah, zero on pickpocket, that's... Oh boy. I really have no idea what to do here. I mean, it would have been nice if I could have just... stealth at all. Probably would have been good to go ahead and just buy some, but oh boy. Do it, but gotta heal up. I really don't know what to do here. I'm just gonna try some real loss. So I'm just gonna try some. I'm gonna see. Maybe if I go back to where I need to go. Maybe they'll take pity on me and let me go. Oh boy. You know what, I think I'm gonna go. I think that's gonna be it for tonight. So, hope you enjoyed me dying again, dying repeatedly again. And as always, like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see y'all next time.